One of the big things that's going on is big domes and everything like this. All right. Yep, this is a nice popcorn bowl for the living room, right?
This is like a fuel tank or a gas tank, all printed on the robotic system, which has some stiffening ribs in the inside to keep it in shape during printing.
So what they've done to keep this shape and to keep it from warping in different ways you don't want, you add these internal structures, sort of like an ISO grid.